Here's another look at it.
Picking up here. Oh, yeah.
No, that's a bad penalty. That's a bad penalty. Goes right into the skates of Kreider. It should have been a penalty on the fight.
The officials all got together to discuss what they saw. And there's no penalty on the play.
Kreider takes over. Led by Rick Nash, he threw that puck around and racing up to center is Kreider. Gimel on his back. Kreider got away. He missed the net.